Because, oh, the bedroom.
The pirate hat.
That's actually quite sad. Oh.
Johnny was like, oh, and then he's like, oh. I like the finger.
Yeah, me too. It's really nice. That's a very interesting screensaver on that computer where everything just melts. It's so chill.
Wakey wakey, Chloe. Yeah, bed, you lazy bum. I left, she like fell out of the bed. Just went weep.
Grabbing like this. Aw, this music is actually very nice. I'm really digging the soundtrack. If for those that don't know, this is our first playthrough. Obviously.
Yes. We're both going in like completely blind.
Really blind. Gonna lay here for a bit.
Yeah. Who goes to sleep wearing shoes? Like, really? I get it if you like fell asleep in your clothes, but like, take off your shoes at least. They're dirty.
Oh, to another universe. Oh my god.
Okay.
Sometimes all I want to do
is. Ooh, I got a journal.
Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Yeah. It was maybe the greatest night of her life. Whoa.
I almost got my ass kicked.
But she got rescued by the most popular girl at school.
How was your night? Don't.
Oh, you can. Oh man, she's got a bunch of stuff.
Oh my god.
Ugh.
God, this is actually so like.
Oh no, that made me. Yeah, this is really depressing.
Maybe one day when you return home and apologize for having forgotten all about me and we kissed and make up, I'll show you. Chloe, the journal boss. Oh my god. Oh my god, there is so much.
Yeah, I know. Like, it's. And she keeps writing to Max as well. Like, oh my god.
Okay, that's a Mad Max reference, if I ever saw one. Third page in. The Max, it's M-A-D, as in Mad, but then there's the X, so it's Mad.
Yeah.
Max, yeah. That fucking David, oh my god. really... Oh my god.
Okay, so I'm out of the journal.
Hang on, I'm gonna look at... Oh, Max. Max cost... The... My... M.I.A.
Ex-best friend.
Oh my god. So then there's Chloe, which this is obviously a B. My name is Chloe Price. You call me. You can call me. Oh man, this is so...
The worst part is, even though we haven't spoken in months, even though she habitually ignored my text so much that I just stopped trying, even though I know deep down that she doesn't care about me anymore, and that she probably has all new friends in fucking Seattle, I still miss her! Ah!
If she came back tomorrow and said, "Hey Chloe, want to dress up like pirates and be stupid together?" I would take her back in a heartbeat. In a heartbeat. Oh my god, she... Oh man. This is so... Wow, and then there's David. If I had a nickel bag for every jerk-off guidance counselor there. Oh, wow. Last couple. Oh my god. So what we write is... So you know where the pictures would have been?
It's what
we drew, essentially. Hey kids, freak candy inside. You fly. Okay. That's quite the...
Okay.
And there's a photo.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise.
Oh, right? Man.
Oh, no. Fuck the feels.
Last night.
Wiki, it's Bakey. Fuck yeah.
Those skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Oh. Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Okay.
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians.
So
Pacific famous crab is shutting its doors. To do with all that
as awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were.
The doors?
What the hell's Elliot?
Last night.
What?
So that's not...
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Oh my goodness.
I bet long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. Mom said I was too young to go.
What else? Oh, there's
she
this
wrong,
stuffed
and it was
shark.
Awesome. Fun fact. Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child. Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid. But then all the unicorns died.
Hmm. There's a lot of stuff.
No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows.
Oh, we could graffiti.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
Wait, what?
100% of the shots where genius is. So tear down.
What do you think?
I'm kind of leaning on the 100% of the shots, but then I want to say genius is because I could see Chloe doing like genius is stupid.
I was leaning towards the 100% of shots as well.
Okay, let's do 100%
of the shots. So I feel like she's
going to
make a really weird twist on it.
Let's do it.
Everything's worth a shot.
Yeah. You miss 100% if you...
I like it. Oh my god.
This is fucking great. Goddamn great.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light
of the glowing
bear.
Oh, go to the periodic table.
Where the fuck is that?
Beside her desk. On the left side.
Ugh. I still smell like last night.
Improve?
I really...
What?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm improving it.
Better living through chemistry.
Oh, man.
Hang on, I'm gonna go change clothes in the drawer.
Yeah, we gotta change the clothes. We gotta get dressed.
Oh, God. Okay, Raven, gotcha.
I thought we could swap through the shirts. Apparently not.
Same. Dope.
Stop checking yourself out in the mirror, Chloe. It's weird.
I'm okay with this.
Of course you are.
Wait, what's this change button? Oh, so we could change. No.
I didn't even like.
Never mind.
Oh, you gotta use the right analog stick.
Oh, well, I didn't do
can't
that.
Can't leave without my vitamins.
I'm sticking with this.
Let's go with the classic
Chloe. I
really
should get going.
Classic Chloe.
There's
a bonus outfit? What?
Yeah, because we pre-ordered.
Okay.
So,
time to check out this. What the fuck?
Okay, what else
classic
is there?
Chloe.
We're just gonna try out a bunch of we're teenage girls. We have to try out all our clothes.
Yep. I'm Stan Stanwyck. So next up, a
special present for all Arcadian Bay. Oh my God! Yes, 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 yes! I found my outfit.
What did you pick?
The hot dog.
Oh God, no. I have to see this, but no.
yeah.
I'm digging the Jane thing, though. Or the punk dough. Because it kind of has, like, a reminisce of... No, fuck that hot dog thing. Whatever the fuck that thing is. Fuck it! No, I'm not using that, no. I want to see what the
I like it because, like, she's wearing a hoodie and I wear hoodies all the time, so, like, yeah, I'm down.
Well, I wear hoodies all the time, too. I'm going through the outfits, you know, seeing what else there is.
Yeah, you take your time, girl.
Oh, the Illuminati one. Oh, I'm digging it so much right now.
I can't choose that with the conscious that it's going to keep showing up at that top left corner. It's going to drive me insane, so I cannot wear it. I mean, she looks great in it, don't get me wrong, but I'm gonna be so sick of that freaking symbol, I can't wear it on my shirt.
Firewalk. I wanna see what the firewalk looks like. Okay. It's not as punky.
I mean, we stole it, so I think it's pretty dope.
Okay, I'm gonna
for
check
a free
out
shirt.
The pre-order bonus. A classic, just like her hair color changes and like tattoo shows on. Like,
I wish that'd be dope.
know what? I'm gonna go back with the Illuminati one, because I just like it. I like the looks of it. Not gonna lie. God. Yeah, I'm going with that. I like it. Pretty dope. Okay. Yeah,
I really should get going.
Yeah, probably. What's this time?
That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
Okay, we good to go?
I'm looking at shit. What's this for?
Okay.
God was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Oh god. Rachel, Filewalk, Trevor, Jealous. Victoria.
Yeah.
You look. Who's the arm candy?
Speaking of Firewalk. It's even better the fact nobody knows who we actually are. It's like, oh, we just, you know, went to your school. Good to hear from you. Give me a call.
Tomorrow night, don't miss out on Blackwell Academy's Victoria, latest theatrical offering, an adaptation of Shakespeare's so Tempest. Oh, I listened to that. And now, okay, wow.
Okay, I think there's one more thing. If you look at the floor near the right corner of the bed, there's a report card.
Man, I am killing it this
year. That you can
year.
Trash.
Somehow, I don't think Mom's going to feel the same way.
Mm-hmm. Gonna trash it.
Yeah. No one needs
trash
to see
that.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, leave.
Leave.
Shit, where's my phone?
Oh.
It's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's.
Okay.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
All right. So,
oh, there's
we're...
The
Wait, where's the phone?
And, the bedroom.
Oh. Yes.
I'm just gonna call.
Who are you gonna call?
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's
Ghostbusters.
Dating?
Ghostbusters! Bring, bring.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
You think it's bathroom. In her room or yeah, bathroom, okay.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Yeah, I wonder.
50 billion. Seems so popular.
Okay, Mom.
Who's Elliot?
You'll be coming home soon. Some point tonight. Chloe, you'll be home by curfew. There will be consequences. Elliot. Oh, God. Scrolling up. Spanish test sucked. Lucky I passed. Let's not, no, I think I did okay. Cool, what's up with it? How much? Yeah, okay. You finished the chew? No, dude. That's the third time I already... Max.
Oh.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Sorry, I've been bad emailing and texting. Yo, Max. How's it going? You there? Gosh, you'd love Seattle more in a bit. Cool. Maybe some hitchhiking in my future. Hey, hippie. I'm sorry. Oh, Max.
Yeah.
No worries. What's it? I know. I know. Yo, queen of the crickets.
I know.
So Frank is just talking about weeds. Hell yeah.
Like,
you're cool.
Max, how dare you not answer? Huh.
I like how they talked that they had no communication in the first game.
Yeah. Okay.
But yet.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
What did she need to get?
Her handbag.
Mom's old engagement ring.
Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pawn. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring?
I'm just taking the purse.
If you look in the drawer of the big dresser. I need to talk to you.
Yeah.
In the dresser?
That really makes me want to hurry.
Yeah.
I hate that she hides all our old pictures.
Don't. I'm gonna place it on the dresser. Fuck it.
Me too.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
I thought like it needs to be done to honor William, cause like.
Yep.
He's our dad.
Anyway, let's go.
He's a papa. Okay.
Are you already sniffly?
So we have... Yeah.
Go ahead.
I apologize.